गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, दिस इज उर्वशी कालरा। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अ टॉपिक ऑफ क्लास विद सैनिक विद यू। नेम ऑफ द टॉपिक इज इंट्रोडक्शन टू एलसीएम। फर्स्टली आई एम इंट्रोड्यूसिंग यू दैट व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय एलसीएम। फुल फॉर्म ऑफ एलसीएम इज लोएस्ट और लीस्ट। एल मीन्स लोएस्ट और वी कैन से इट लीस्ट ऑल्सो। सो लोएस्ट कॉमन मल्टीपल, एलसीएम स्टैंड्स फॉर लोएस्ट कॉमन मल्टीपल। सो व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय दिस, let me to introduce it. So for supposedly we have to find the LCM of 4 and 9. So as this suggests, it means multiple. So firstly we have to take the multiple of all the number. So multiple of 4, firstly we have to take the multiples of 4. So write the multiples of 4. Multiples of 4 are, multiples means the table of 4, means if I multiply 4 by 1, what will we get? We will get 1. If I multiply 4 by 2, what will we get? We will get 8. Then if I multiply 4 by 3, what will we get? We will get 12. Means if I multiply 4 by any number, then we will get its multiple. Okay. Now I am writing here the multiples of 4. 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36, 40, 44. 48, 52, 56, 60, 64, 68, 72, 74, up to so on. These are the multiples of 4. Now I have to write multiples of 9 as well. Multiples of 9. So 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18, 27, 36, 45, 54, 63, 72, 81, 90, 99, and so on. These are the multiples of 9. Now multiple is done. After that I have to take common multiple. Now I have to take common multiple. So now write the common multiples of 4 and 9. Now you have to take the common multiples of 4 and 9. So common multiples of 4 and 9 are, now you have to check that which multiple is common. So first common multiple is are 36. These are common to both. So I will write 36 here. After that, our second common multiple is 72. It comes in both, 72, and so on. Means if I write all the multiples, agar hum aage ke aur bhi multiple likhte, then we will get some more multiples here. Now I have to take least common multiple. Firstly, I take multiple, then common multiple, then I have to take least common multiple. Now I have to take least common multiples of 4 and 9. Now as you can see that from common multiple, the least common multiple is least or lowest. Means sabse chhota common multiple kaun sa hai? The least common multiple is 36. Means LCM of 4 and 9 is 36. Now we will discuss some more method of finding the LCM in this video. Now we will discuss the LCM by prime factorization method. So as I told you in my previous video also that how we take the prime factors of any number. So if I have to take the prime factor of 4 here and also the prime factors of 9 here. So look here, we have to take the prime factor. Prime factor means prime number are those number which are having only one factor. Two factors, one and itself. Okay, so we have to take only those numbers. So look here, if I take 4 here, it goes on 2. 2 2's are 4. And if I take 9 here, it goes on 3. 3 3's are 9. So our factors of 4 are 2 into 2 into 1. 2 into 2 into 1. And our factors of 9 are 3 into 3 into 1. 3 into 3 into 1. Now look here everyone, I can also write it as like this. 2 are 2 times, means I can write it 2 square. As you can see that 2 are 2 times means I can write it as like this. Now you can see that here I can write 3 as like this. We can write it as like this. Na? Power 2 power means 3 is 2 times. We have to multiply 3 2 times. You can do it directly from here also or you can do it from here also. It depends upon you that which method you choose. Now for finding the LCM, but you have to remember आपको क्या याद रखना है LCM find करने के लिए that you have to take all the factors, आपको सारे factors लेने हैं, if any common factor is there you have to take the bigger power. Now as you have to take all the factors, you have to take all the factors, so means 2 into 2, you have taken 2 from here na, into 1 also, in this also 3 into 3 into 1, 2 into 2, 4 into 9, what will we get? We will get 36 here. LCM means you have to take all the factors. आपको क्या करना है? इसमें सारे factors लेने हैं and multiply them. After multiplying them, you will get the LCM of the number. उनको multiply करने के बाद आपको क्या मिलेगा उन numbers का? Now I am going to find the LCM by common division method. So common division means we have to do division or we have to take their factors commonly. Commonly हमें divide करना. Now I write 4 and 9 as it is. If we are having 3 numbers, supposedly if we are having 10 also, then I put a dash and write 10 here. Okay. So now for 2 numbers, now firstly you have to think that by which number we can cancel both of them. But 4 and 9 are not come in any table. 4 and 9 both are not come in a single table. So we have to take it by separate tables. Firstly, I am taking 4 here. It goes on 2. 2 2s are 4. 9 remains as it is. Because 9 is not come in the table of 2. Na, so 9 remains as it is. Now I am again factorized it by 2. 2 1s are 2. 9 remains as it is. As 9 again not comes in the table of 2. Now I am taking it by 3. 3 3s are 9. 1 remains as it is. Now what will I get? 1 remains as it is. 3 1s are 3. So till you are not getting 1 1 and 1 here, you have to factorize it. Jab tak aapko yahan last mein 1 1 nahi milta hai, aapko isko factorize karna hai. And in the last, for finding the LCM, you have to multiply all these factors. Multiply them 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. What will you get? You will get 36. So our answer remains same. You can do it by any of the method. आप इसको किसी भी method से कर सकते हैं. Our answer remains same.